Bibbidi box, the Wizard's Vault, $9, and the items I got in it was $76. Though I'm extremely concerned and disappointed as to why I got a less value than what I paid for it, I do like the items. When I reached out and said something, they just refunded me the difference of the $13. Didn't even contact me and speak to me about it and apologize. I got the bag. Lily & Co. Bangle. Got a candle, which smells really good. Awesome. Shirt. Bad customer service. Not worth how much I paid.